Is like a boat without an
understanding. In all thy ways, acknowledge Him, and He will direct your paths.
Of the glory of God is seen in the face of Jesus Christ. From the days of eternity, the Lord Jesus Christ was one with the Father. He was the image of God, the image of His greatness and majesty, the outshining of His glory. It was to manifest this glory that He came to the world. To this sin-dark world, He came to reveal the light of God's love, to be God with us. Therefore, it was prophesied of Him, His name shall be called Emmanuel. It happened, and suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest. And on earth, peace, goodwill towards men.
Can you hear the sound of the gong that the angels sing when it comes around? It's sound of an offering. When it hits the ground, it is bound to make nature sing. Glory to the King of Kings. Can you hear the pride of celestial laughter? Every day alive, you can hear it ring. Dancing with the Lord and forever after. In the living light of the King of Kings.
Can you hear the sound?
Joy to the world when Jesus came, and peace and goodwill did he bring to earth. With his coming came healing of the sick, the blind, and the lame. He calmed their storms, fed them when hungry, and performed so many unbelievably marvelous miracles, yet some doubted the Son of God. Even those who believed on him, those who loved and trusted him, did not fully grasp his power. Even after all his miracles, some obviously thought there were some things that he could not do.
The news came to Jesus, please come fast. Lazarus is sick, and without your help, he will not last. Mary and Martha watched their brother die. They waited for Jesus, he did not come, and they wondered why. The death watch was over, buried for days. Somebody said he'd soon be here. The Lord's on his way. Arthur ran to him, and then she cried, "Lord, if you had been here, you could have healed him. He'd still be alive. But you're 4 days late, and all hope is gone. Lord, we don't understand why you waited so long. But his way is God's way, not yours or mine. And isn't it great? He's 4 days late, he's still on time." Jesus said, "Martha, show me the grave." But she said, "Lord, you don't understand. He's been there 4 days. The gravestone was rolled back." Then Jesus cried, "Lazarus, come forth." Then somebody said, "He's alive, he's alive, he's alive." You may be fighting that battle of fear. You've cried to the Lord, "I need you now," but he has not appeared. Friends, don't be discouraged. My God's still the same. He'll soon be here. He'll roll back the stone and call out your name. But he's 4 days late, and all hope is gone. Lord, we don't understand why you waited so long. But his way is God's way, not yours or mine. And isn't it great, when he's 4 days late, he's still on time. Oh, my God is right, when he's 4 days late, he's still on time. He's still on time.
again and make it over again. But I know a man who can. I can't take a soul that's sin sick and wash it whiter than snow. But I know a man who can. Some call him Savior, the Redeemer of all men. But I call him Jesus, for he's my dearest friend. If you think no one loves you and your life is out of hand, well, I know a man who cares. I can't walk, I can't walk on water, I can't calm the dark raging seas. Oh, but I know a man who can. I can cause blinded eyes to be open, or the lame to walk again. But who
same God who loved them, his own life he gave, and today he still lives, and his power is unchanged. Jesus Christ, he's still the same. He is the same, the same. Yesterday, today, and forever. Oh, he's unchanged to love.
Savior. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. What a strange prophecy is found in Isaiah 53 verse 2, that of this man who would be so much to so many, it could be prophesied. He had no form, no comeliness, and when we shall see him, there is no beauty that should desire of him. But the prophecies of God are true. For all the good he had done, the Son of God was accused of blasphemy and sentenced to death, though guilty of nothing. How strange a thing that, instead of one called Barabbas, a convicted criminal, Jesus had to die. Oh, strange a thing that, compared to him, we are each called Barabbas.
His heart was broken, mine was mended. He became sin, now I am clean. The cross he carried bore my burdens. The nails that held him set me free. His life for mine, his life for mine. How could it ever be that he would die? God's Son would die to save a wretch like me. What love divine he gave me.
brought me healing. He spilled his blood to fill my soul. His crown of thorns made me royalty. His sorrow gave me joy.
Yeah!
a borrowed tomb. But on the third day that rose again did bloom. Now to the heights of heaven, down to the deepest hell, the fragrance of heaven's rose continually dwells.
Never. finery adorned, without a thought of shame, regret, or loss. Just think of Jesus on that hill in pain, too awful to be born. And remember that old pulpit called the cross. Oh, there never was a pulpit like the old rugged cross. And there never was such a meeting place as Calvary. There never was a greater lesson preached on love by mortal man. And there never was a pulpit like the cross. No, there never was a pulpit.
On crucifixion day, some said it rained. I don't know if it's true, but I can just imagine 10,000 angels cry. That's what seems like rain to me and you. The angels all stood ready to take him from the tree. They waited for the words from his voice. And then he asks the Father, why hast thou forsaken me? They watch a Savior died of his own choice. I've never seen 10,000 angels cry, but I'm sure they did. Stood by and watched a Savior die. God turned his head away. He couldn't bear the sight. It must have looked like rain when 10,000 angels cried. As the sun slipped away, the sky turned to gray. And when Jesus gave his all, that's when the tears began to fall. I've never seen 10,000 angels cry. Oh no, but I'm sure they did as they stood by and watched a Savior died. God turned his head away. He couldn't bear the sight. It must have looked like rain when 10,000 angels cried. I've never seen 10,000 angels cry. Oh no, but I'm sure they did as they stood by and watched a Savior die. God turned his head away. He couldn't bear the sight. It must have looked like rain. It must have looked like rain. It must have looked like rain when 10,000 angels cried.
Was my life blinded by sin?
let a man hear to all heaven affords. Though I may never achieve earthly fame, yet all of heaven can call me by
and slip. Just common flesh and bones. But I'll prove someday, just when I say I'm of a special kind. When he I was on his mind.
All look of love was on his face, the thorns on his head, the blood was on his scarlet robe and stained it crimson red. Though his eyes were on the crowd that day, he looked ahead in time. For when he was on the cross, I was on his mind. He knew me, yet he loved me. He whose glory makes the heavens shine.
I'm so unworthy of such mercy.
For when he was on the cross,
I was on his mind.
Yes,
when he
speaking, I was drawn to what
I could not understand. Before the cause of Christ, I have spent my days believing that what he had me be is who I am. As I come to see the weaker side of me, I've realized grace is what I need. When sin demanded justice for my soul, mercy said no, I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no, sin will never take control. Life and death stood face to face. Darkness tried to steal my heart away. But thank you, Jesus, mercy said no. I have lots of witness in church this morning. Come on. For God so loved the world that he sent his son to save us. From the cross he built a bridge to set us free. Oh, but deep within our hearts there is still a war that rages, that makes a sacrifice so hard to see. As midnight fell on crucifixion day, the Lord seems all so far away. As evil tried to stop redemption's flow, mercy said no, I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no, sin will never take control. Life and death stood face to face. Darkness tried to steal my heart away. But thank you, Jesus, mercy said no. And now in heaven looks at me, it's through the blood of Jesus, reminding me of one day long ago. Long ago. Oh yes, mercy said no, I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no, sin will never take control. Life and death stood face to face. Time is trying to steal my heart away. But thank you, Jesus, mercy said no.
Thank God for his mercy. Mercy says no. The night of the first day of the week has worn away slowly. The darkest hour just before daybreak had come. Christ was still a prisoner in his narrow tomb. The great stone was in its place. The Roman seal was unbroken. The Roman guard were keeping their watch. and there were unseen watchers. Hosts of evil angels were gathered about the place. Had it been possible, the prince of darkness, with his apostate army, would have kept forever sealed the tomb that held the Son of God. But a heavenly host surrounded the sepulchre. Angels that excel in strength were guarding the tomb and waiting to welcome the Prince of Life.
Christ the Lord is risen today. No longer a man of sorrow, rejected and acquainted with grief. You have vanquished death. You have triumphed over the grave. In victory, you ascended to the heavens, where you sit at the right hand of the Father. To the one seated on the throne and to the Lamb be blessing and honor.
If you could see what I once was, if you could go with me back to where I've started from, then I know you would see a miracle of love that took me in its sweet embrace and made me what I am today. Just an old sinner saved by grace.
I'm just a sinner and forgiven, back with the living. I'm just a sinner saved by grace.
How could I boast of anything I've ever seen or done? How could I dare to claim as mine the victories God has won? Where would I be? I'm nothing but a sinner. Yeah.
wonderful, merciful Savior, precious Redeemer and friend. Who would have thought that a lamb could rescue the souls of men? Oh, you rescue the souls of men. Counselor, Comforter, Keeper, faithfully loving your own. You offer hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost our way. Oh, we've hopelessly lost our way. You
wonderful, merciful Savior. Fifth and final reading. Upon reaching the Mount of Olives, Jesus led the way across the summit to the vicinity of Bethany. Here he paused, and the disciples gathered about him. Beamed of light seems to radiate from his countenance as he looked lovingly upon them. He slowly ascended from among them. As he passed upward, the awe-stricken disciples look with straining eyes for the last glimpse of their ascending Lord. While the disciples were gazing upward, voices addressed them, which sounded like richest music. They turned and saw two angels in the form of men, who spoke to them, saying, "Ye men of Galilee, why stand ye gazing up into heaven? The same Jesus which is taken up from you into heaven shall so come in like manner as ye have been him go into heaven. As ye have seen him go into heaven." Amen.
People were gathered as thousands were fed. He touched the blind eyes that they could see him, moved with compassion. He raised up the dead.
Promise, I have eternity, and all because of His love.
love for me. Oh, great the love, oh, great the love. Love has a name, love has a name, and it's Jesus. He took away my sin. Down in the grave, when all that enslaved and condemned me, I confess Christ as Lord, I pray that He endured it. And someday I'll see Him as He is, and I know that I shall be like Him. Someday this kingdom that is His, someday this kingdom will be my home. This world's insanity has no hold on me. I have His promise, I have eternity, and all because of His love for me. How great the love, how great the love. Love so complete, it fills our need. Beyond the love that is worth and sure, His love is pure, it will endure. And someday I'll see Him as He is, and I know that I shall be like Him. Someday this kingdom that is His, someday this kingdom will be my home. This world's insanity has no hold on me. I have His promise, I have eternity, and all because of His love for me. I'll be the Lord.
Jesus has shown us He cares. Though there's been a lot of glories felt down here on this old earth, and we have only just begun when Jesus comes. When Jesus as the trumpets sound, there'll be glorious singing all round. There'll be rejoicing on every end as we enter glory land. And we have only just begun when Jesus comes. After time, He sends rain from above. We have fallen to our knees in the presence of His love, and we've known, we have already tasted of the glory that to come when we'll rise. Yes, the clouds will break as the trumpets sound. There'll be glorious singing all round. There'll be rejoicing at every end as we enter glory land. And we have only just begun when Jesus comes. Glory land, we have only just begun when Jesus comes, when Jesus comes, when Jesus comes.
Amen, church. Let's give him the highest praise. Let us all stand as you have the benediction. Loving Lord, we want to thank you for the time we spent in your courts today. We thank you, dear God, for giving us the voice that we can exalt your high and holy name. We long for that day, Lord, when we shall be with you in paradise, joined with the angels to exalt your high and holy name. Until then, keep us faithful in Jesus' precious name.
Anybody ask you?